I'm Chloe Hawkins. I started CrossFit in 2017 and it didn't take me long to realize that I wanted to work in the industry. If you look at gymnastics outside of CrossFit, you're going to see that the girls and guys, they don't always do the same things. The guys will use, for example, the rings and the girls won't. You bring that into CrossFit and it's a completely level playing field. Girls do the exact same things as what guys do. Your toes to bar, handstand walk, muscle ups. It's the same thing. It's the same workout. It's the same reps. So you could definitely say that CrossFit is really inclusive for females in that way. I'm delighted to be coaching and competing in a sport that's already so inclusive for women. There's obviously kind of slightly lighter weights. There's a lower box. There's sometimes reduced calories, which then creates a completely level playing field for females to compete against men. I've never once been in a situation where I've beaten a guy in a workout and he's turned around and said, oh, you used the lower box or you used the lighter weight. It's not the same thing. It's a completely equal playing field where girls can do the exact same things as guys can. And I kind of hope that my programming as well will put that across and that I can further that. I just used to challenge this International Women's Day.